Subscribe Gadget Filter channel and tap the bell icon to never miss any update.
Hey YouTube, this is Shahadat Shobuj back once again from Gadget Filter channel. Previously I had done a video of Lineage OS ROM, but that video was not that good, that was awkward video. So Lineage OS has not only replaced CyanogenMod mode but has taken its legacy to a whole new level. The Lineage OS has become the most popular Android ROM in a short time. Over 10 million users have flashed the new operating system on their device. Lineage is a great ROM based on the Android Nougat operating system. It is RAM efficient and CPU friendly. So guys, sit back, relax, and I am coming back after the intro. So before going for review, there is more custom ROM reviews for OnePlus X in this channel. Make sure to subscribe for getting new updates of OnePlus X. So guys, any further ado, let's go ahead and see what we have got in this ROM. So I'm just going to do a basic walkthrough here of the ROM, some of the cool features that the ROM has, and it will just kind of walk through it. So the notification center of the Lineage OS comes with an option to adjust display brightness and 8 tiles of various utilities of your phone. Above the brightness slider, you will find icons to open the user management interface, change the position of the tiles, and open the settings panel. The gallery app of the Lineage OS has 3 sections: timeline, album, and videos. The app shows the media files saved on the ROM or microSD card in a grid interface with 3 columns. It allows you to view slideshows of the pictures. It supports the bulk section and deletion of videos, images, and albums. The image editor in the Lineage Android Nougat ROM is built in the gallery app. It enables you to adjust the color, brightness, contrast of photos. The editor lets users crop, straighten, rotate images, and apply effects to them. The developer options interface of Lineage OS has an option to enable root access for ADB. To grant root access to apps, you must flash the SuperSU module with TWRP. Lineage OS provides an encryption tool that can encrypt media files, third-party and pre-installed apps, data, documents, accounts, etc. The data encryptor will take 1+ hours to accomplish its task. To make sure that you don't lose data when the encryptor tool is running, you must charge the phone's battery up to 100%, or you should connect the phone to a charger. The charger must be plugged in. Then there is a smart lock feature. When you turn on this feature, your mobile phone will be unlocked when you are holding it, or when the mobile is in your house, office, at any other trusted places or near a trusted device. The device can be your smartwatch, Bluetooth speaker, etc. Screen pinning. This feature ensures that the screen you pin is always in front of you until you unpin it. The ROM has CM-style app drawer that supports 2 layouts, compact and sections. The second layout displays a list of large size app icons. The drawer sorts app by their name and it displays a search box. Icons in this layout are arranged in an N×4 matrix. N is the number of rows. These values depend on the number of apps you have installed. This first layout flaunts icons of the applications in a grid interface. The section style drawer features smaller icons. It also includes a search box. When you select a setting from the settings interface, Lineage OS will compile a list of settings and it will display the same as a menu. Hence, you don't have to tap on the back button of the phone to access the main settings panel. This ROM comes with a great battery life. I am pretty much satisfied with the battery backup. Lineage OS offers various battery saver modes. If you want to play games on your phone, turn on the performance mode, else select efficiency mode. The operating system displays a graph of the battery usage. It also shows a list of applications and services that are using the phone's battery the most. The camera of this ROM is also pretty much fine. There is lots of settings you will get in this camera app. You can take some decent photo with it. LineageOS delivers rock solid performance and it is stable ROM. I have used nearly all features of the ROM. LineageOS hasn't reported a single error till date. To improve the performance of your Android device further, you can turn off some background apps and change the power saving mode. Stable nightly builds of LineageOS are released every week. To update the operating system, open phone settings, scroll down and select about phone option. Now tap on the LineageOS updates option. If your device is running an older version of Android, I highly recommend to download and flash the Lineage Android Nougat ROM at once. So guys, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe and I will catch you in the next one.